The second introduction is Robusta tall. It grows to a height of 8 to 9 feet. Though the stem is strong, it needs staking because of the heavy bunches. It flowers by the 8th month and is ready for harvest by the 12th month. The bunch and the fruit size is more compared to the genin. Matured fruit is round without edges. The ripened fruit has an attractive color. The individual fruit weighs around 200 to 300 grams, which often troubles the retailer. The problem of the fruits dropping once ripened is seen to some extent. The average weight of the bunch is 35 to 40 kilograms under good management. One more similar variety called Williams is becoming popular, which can give still bigger bunches and more yield. But the big bunch and fruits are disliked by most of the retailers. This is the most popular variety, Grand Nain or Genain from Israel. Plant height is medium and hence wind lodging is less. But still, the plant with heavy bunch needs staking. Fruits, bunch size and yield are medium. Ripened fruit color is quite attractive and no problem of fruit drop from the bunch. The fruit has three edges. The shelf life of the ripened fruit is more in comparison to the other varieties. This variety is a selection overcoming the problems of Robusta tall and other varieties.